Hey guys, a little secret stream here. I'm not going to be playing Aurora though. We're playing Damien Diamond. Another character I play. He's also an actor. But him and the woman, they just had two kids. They just graduated to grade school age. I've never played with two kids before. They live in the same penthouse, so the house will look the same. But a little different. He's got a garden on the roof that he's terrible at maintaining. He had to finally gave up on it, and he just hired a gardener. And I'm probably going to delete it, to be quite honest with you. Use the space for something else. Maybe put another pool up there or something. Like an above ground pool. I don't know. Don't know yet. We'll check it out. We'll see. We're just getting there. But you know, can't tell if there's actually anyone in or it's just me and my moderator who's always got me on. So, anyway, let's see. I think that's Unsupervised Sims. Oop, you better check out what they've been up to. You know, I do have a unsupervised Sims. Let's check them out. Let's see how far they got before. No, because it didn't save. We're not going to do that. I believe that's the game. I do have that I'm going to let it run all night. I'm not going to stream it, but I am going to stream the aftermath. It'll be short. It's going to probably just be a YouTube clip. lots of people have done it. They put them on and they just let it run. And then they come back and they check on it in a few hours, or they put it on and they go to bed. So I'll probably do that today. When I go to bed later. I work nights. So I'll put it on when I go to bed. And you know, just save the game. I used the free property cheat. I put them in a mansion. I'll have to set it up beforehand, make sure everything works, everything's repaired. You know, that kind of thing. But yeah, you know, it's wow, this loading screen is taking forever. Hope it's not laggy. It was laggy before when I was trying to play. So I'm going to try to level the two kids. What is it? Quarter to three. It's quarter to 3 a.m. here. I'm going to try to level the two kids together. whatever one does, I'm going to have the other one do. There's plenty of computers in the house for them to do that. Like, they'll do their homework together. I put two desks in the room. I've done that before, and I've never had... They always pick, like, the farthest away table. It's really weird. All right, so, whoops. Let's go to the kid. Where's the first kid? What's he doing? All right, you know what? Before anything, I want to load the fridge up with food. Let's see what we got for leftovers in there. Because what I like to do is just throw left... So, do I have to assign bunks? Assign bed. Jason? Assign bed. Michael. Assign bed. Michael. Okay, let's do this. Assign bed. Michael. Alright, so Damien is the cook of the family, believe it or not. So, I gotta show you this. So, when I started off Damien, and I think I have a video on YouTube for Damien already, he was gonna be a sociopath. And now here he is, right? With two kids and a wife. So this guy right here. This guy right here was going to be a sociopath. He was just going to kill people. He was going to woo women, bring them home, kill them. He was going to lock them in a room, starve them, get them really uncomfortable. Feed them puffer fish. Maybe they die, maybe they didn't. Whatever. They're going to have to go to the bathroom on the floor. I had a bed in the room so they could sleep. So it was going to be a slow and agonizing death. What I didn't realize was if you left the house, the game allowed the person to leave, right? So he went to an acting gig, came back, my first victim, who was a married woman, Eliza Pancakes, believe it or not, was gone. Yeah, I'm a sick individual. So the game, I would have had to stay home, which I didn't, you know, that's fine. We've all killed, you know, I think most of us have killed a sim or two in our playing careers. And so that was just going to be very time-consuming and laborious. I threw a couple of pufferfish parties, didn't kill anybody. You know, or I just invited a bunch of people over. Just kept trying to shove puffer fish down their throats, but they had a good time at the party. He was a decent cook. Nobody died. So I decided instead, he was going to be a Casanova. So instead, what we did with him was I bought the potion to beguile a woman, which puts her automatically into a flirty mood. So basically, I had a magic spell, which put any woman into a flirty mood. I flirt with her. Didn't take long for me to get to first kiss. then to kiss, and then invite her over, woohoo, or if I was somewhere where we could woohoo there, like there's that one, like if there's a place where, like in Windenburg, I could use a woohoo bush, whatever. But what I would do is I'd invite him home. The reason I invited him home was I decided, and then I used I also got him the potion to make him more likely to impregnate a woman. So what I did was, since we couldn't kill a woman, we would just impregnate them all. Yes. These are all his kids. And these are the two he has with his wife. One, two. Let's see, pancakes. I think there's two pancakes kids in there. While she was married, mind you. I even went over to his house while he was there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Really? I thought it was 20. Let's try that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21 kids. He's got running around. And every now and then, the high school ones, they'll come to the knocking on the door. Hey, I'm hungry. Can I have some food? Or whatever. He ignores them. He ignores all his kids, except for these two. He loves these two. He's got a really high relationship with them. But he some of my favorites, the Caliente family. I forget the mom's name. Katrina. He got her. And he got Nina, her daughter. He got Katrina for one, Nina for two. Or maybe the other way around. Got Eliza Pancakes, who's married, for two. So I moved in, and for no reason, the guy across the hall decided he didn't like me. And it didn't take long for us to... for our friendship meters to fill red, and we became enemies. So, of course, what did I do? First time I saw his wife in the hallway, I went out and flirted with her and impregnated her. So, in all, that guy raised 7 kids. 5 of them were mine. He had 7 kids in that household. 5 were mine. 5 were mine. Let me say it one more time. Of the 7 kids he raised, 5 were mine. You want to hear what the cherry on top of that lovely cake is? The wife. My wife. My wife. Her. This beautiful woman right here. Of course, she's looking down, so we can't see her. This beautiful woman right here, beautiful Sim, excuse me. When I moved into that apartment, she was a little kid. Younger than these two were, I think. No, because younger than this is a toddler, so I think she was this age. No, she was a toddler. I believe she was a toddler. I watched her grow up. When she became a teenager, I started being friends with her. So she used to come over and hang out all the time, and we were just friends. So when she became a young adult, I wooed her. Initially, what I was going to do was then start putting some babies into her. But the house was full. They couldn't have any more babies in the house. So the next best thing, I started dating her. So the man who hated me, hated my guts, my sworn enemy, raised 5 of my kids, and his oldest daughter is now my wife with 2 kids of mine. He's now deceased. He's since passed. His wife is still young and around because she spent the whole game pregnant so far. And as you know, a sim doesn't age when they're pregnant. So, uh-oh, is this one of my kids? I can tell by the last name. Yup. Get out of there. That is one of my kids. Alright, the kids have aged. Get rid of the cake to avoid any issues. Alright. No, get back here, buddy. I wanted to see what was in there again. See if there's any. There isn't any food. Alright, get to cooking, buddy. Get to cooking. Some good stuff. Good stuff's down here. So what I like to do when I have kids, I always have at least one person to cook, right? Everybody does, because you got to feed the kids. So when they were little, I had that fridge in here. I had the fridge in here. Not that fridge, but that cooler. These kids hardly left the room. It was until they were older. Get off the damn computer, kid, guy. They hardly left that room. I only let them leave the room towards the end when I had to get their motor skills up and let them walk around the apartment. I tried an experiment, too. I tried a Mommy Dearest experiment. Because I did have them both, like, they weren't twins. And I actually had one. And he was just about ready to level. Then I decided to have the second kid. And so I waited until the second toddler was ready to level. And leveled them both at the same time. To grade school age. Where the hell is he cooking? Oh, of course he's cooking out. Yeah. Whoever designed this house, all these counters and all these bathrooms, they're all kitchen counters. These dumbasses. They cook in the bathroom. They wash dishes in the bathroom. I got to go through this house and get rid of all the kitchen counters. It's going to take me hours to get rid of every kitchen appliance, every kitchen sink. Not appliance, but every kitchen counter, every kitchen sink out of the bathrooms and put... What's this little turd bucket doing awake? They're both awake. I'm just going to let them do whatever they want. Look at this. Now where's he going to cook it? He's going to walk all the way downstairs. Because why would he cook it in the kitchen, right? Why would he do that in the kitchen? Nah, you're coming up here, kid. You're coming up here. You're gonna play Pirate 2. Get off the computer.
Oh.
So he's got the chef aspiration or whatever it is. So none of his food spoils. So I can just cook a bunch of stuff. As I was saying, I cook a bunch of stuff and leave it in the fridge. This butler, this asshole, will eat it. I cooked a cake getting in it to get ready.
Ooh. Ah. Oh, boogie the gun.
I maxed all their skills out. That's interesting. Now I didn't realize we restarted. I guess I did. It's been a while since I've played Kids. This is another one of my kids. It's called the Motive Trials.
Oh, you knob!
Oh, Ruskan.
These butlers are kind of worthless. This guy will stand in the kitchen complaining that he's hungry and then not cook something or eat something. And that's the other thing. He'll take leftovers. I made a cake literally because I was about 10 minutes real time of getting ready to level the kids. I put the cake in the fridge. The fridge door closes. As the door is closing, this butler asshole, walks up and takes a slice of cake. Like, are you kidding me? So,
Sarzo, close this boy. Love you. Fibo, Sarzo.
Where's the other one? Oh, he's up there. All right, good.
Dorve Cueva.
So, yeah.
Ah, mech and nerf.
The only reason, kid, I'm not forcing you to stay there. Because I want to put four or five things in the fridge for you guys. Yeah, I gotta put a table in here. You know what? Because they're the only two they eat. drop a table and a couple of quick chairs. I just think that's funny. Embraced is correct. Sorry, I'm just trying to find. It should be something simple to go with the table, right? The old local dining. There we go. Is he gonna come sit down, or is he gonna stand there like a frickin' ogre? No, he's gonna stand there like an ogre.
Jim Wibsy. Huzzah!
Yeah, you know what? I think I'm going to get rid of the garden and put an indoor pool on the roof. See, I even have a dishwasher that nobody uses. This is the way they put the... The way they put the counters. Yeah, his food shouldn't spoil. Yeah, see? There's no spoil date on it. He's out playing in the snow. Come on. That roast. There it is.
Oh, limpy.
Get to cooking, buddy. Get to cooking. See, he's gonna go over here. Oh, he's gonna cook over here. You cook on this thing? Oh, okay, good. I'm okay with that. I could actually leave the food out, but... See, and I don't understand why he did that, because there's an oven on that thing. Maybe because I clicked the fridge, I don't know. See, I do all this now, and then I don't have to worry about it for a while. I don't know what's involved. Oh. Let's do a ham dinner. Let's throw that in there, too. And we'll put in a grand breakfast. What are the kids doing? Sleeping? Yeah, they got school tomorrow, so. I wonder if I can. See how it just goes in that way? Rather, see, then the drawer, because that makes more sense. I get why they did it as for the aesthetics, but they literally put all the drawers. You know what? This whole apartment's getting a remodel. I'm going to experiment with this one, and then I'm redoing it with Aurora's, too. This whole kitchen's getting a remodel. This asshole's hungry. That's why I think he keeps coming over here. Put it down. Put it down. Thank you. Let's see what we got in there. I think I got, what, five things? One, two, three, four, five. Cook a grand breakfast. What's a baby girl up to? Let's put her in a tournament. That's her tournament. Professional.
Wifting a base, too late for traffic, Bashan.
Kasana Okay, Rushushi, Sacquinario, Pinaruja Sapa, Maxine. Genuix a flan, Sabi.
Simona Saro, Bukwam, Krabi.
Kasana.
You're quite received. Freud of the Hana, a voice.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna have to get some more coffee.
Reba, okay. Oh, Apalachaba, Flemon Shoot.
Wef, they knew Sidler.
Simona's arrow.
Shippy's arrow.
Ravobi. Simona's arrow. Ravobi. Lasho and Fish.
Yibs, yib.
You're behind a drum. Shears. Shefflet second.
Shelbo.
FC. Apalachaba. They knew Sidler. Too late, Fetch. Chip. Parsa Fetch open. The Mito. Yib second area.
He's uncomfortable. He's probably hungry.
Saba, the neighbor passes in my Marib. Wash, don't rub up Garo. Noosh, noosh.
Huzzah!
I'll feed the butler. Fuck it. Alright, these two gotta work hard because they're C students. Jason is grabbing his lunch, his backpack, when he notices something read inside. It's a note shaped like a heart with the words, "You are cute," written on it, and nothing else. He thinks it might be the new girl who always seems to stare. Does he ask her or wait and see? Wait and see. To wait it out. Whoops. Jason decides to wait it out to see if anyone comes. Sure enough, at lunch, some friends laugh and wave at him. "Hey, cutie," one taunts. Jason wads up the note and tosses it at them, laughing along with the joke. Someday it'll happen for real, but he's relieved it's not today. I literally could leave all these foods out. He's gonna get another gig.
You have a sonny?
Well, that's something that doesn't happen very often. You know what it is? It's because he's drinking liquids. Use hand sanitize. Oh, look at the snow out there.
Garbafa with toy.
Jim
Just eso.
Oh, this is new. What is that? Have a snowball fight.
Oh, Sycophus.
Oh,
God.
Checking the thermostat. If anything can evolve. Pomegranates, pears, sage, onions, and spinach. You know what? We're gonna harvest everything. Oh, something's glistening. Evolve. Harvest all. Evolve. 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 Dude went to school stank. Oh, they are going to go to their desks. Awesome. Outstanding, kids. You're gonna do extra credit too. Damien's hard work. Yep. He's doing so, but his teachers think he could easily improve with just a little bit of extra credit. You know what? They're gonna get a stereo. They deserve one. Doing this at half at normal speed. Hazel's off to work. I have her work hard every time. I don't care. You do an extra credit first. Where's your extra credit? All right. Can you do extra credit? Why can't you do extra credit? All right, what do you need? You need fun? You need fun. There you go, kid. You get to play it on the big TV. You're not taking a bath. You're taking a shower. So you're gonna walk all the way up there, be all stank, and then walk down to the shower. There you go. There's a reason you have a shower. I wish it was like all kids. I think she's the one who does the upgrading. So, let's go. Let's grab some food, kids. How are you nasty again? Thank you. Yeah. They don't have the ability to not lose their celebrity yet. Take another shower, kid. Pirate. Just want to make sure he hit all the plants.
Java, Flamon, shoot. Oh, pop. Oh, boogie gone. Babbit.
Let's see if I can learn the charisma skill. Ooh, what's that? Oh, nice. Let's get to bed, kid. I'm not really worried about your celebrity right now. Yeah, and I cheated their aspirations too. I'm shitty.
here to do?
That was pretty cool, though, that Damien did that. That guy went from wanting to impregnate every woman he met. Being a strong parental presence. This kid wants baths. I wonder if I can fit one in there. I really can't. He needs to get his ass up. This again. Fatima. Check their room. Alright, kids. Let's get a stereo. Let's get a stereo. Let's put a tub. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Let's get it on. Objects by room. Bathtubs. Spa tub. I want something. See, like that. Thank you. this. I could do that. What did we lose? Oh. I think this was out there. Oh, shit. Interesting. I don't want to lose that integrity. All right. Well, let's put that toilet, sorry. Let's put that, or that shower in there, and then we'll live test it with her since she's there. Oh, really? Didn't occur to me to put it in there like that. That's where the painting was. So, okay. still want to put something in front of him. No, but I have artwork that I can put. Something a kid would like, though. Yeah, I like that. Then you go there. You get closer. And then the stereo. We need a stereo. Should be in the living room, right? Yeah, oh, there it is, under the mouse. That looks cool. Yeah, that's what we want, something big. I want something big for their room. We need something big for the game room, too. Where should we put it, though? Over in this corner, maybe? There we go. Alright. Yeah, I guess that's the color it is. It's just the sun's not hitting it. Okay. Enough of that. Let's get back to playing. Sorry about that. Now get over here, fix the kid's stereo. Makes it unbreakable. We'll see. So, okay, enough, yeah. So, anyway, I'm sorry about the silence. Ugh, so, I'm used to playing these guys by myself. I think I'm going to throw... Grades are up. They're Bs. Go, kids. Why is he doing it there? Why'd he go up there? He's the firstborn. Oh. Turn on kids' radio. Let's dummy. Kids are stupid, so I don't have any. Is he coming? Good, while they're doing that, you know, I actually don't hate Sims kids at this age. It's the toddlers that just annoy the shit out of me. They really do. They annoy the living. They annoy the living shit out of me. I don't know why. They just do. I'm gonna spoil these kids. I mean, I'm gonna spoil them. They're gonna have a $10,000 TV in their bedroom. Great Expectations leather chair. Comfort 6. Probably never use it. Let's move that plant just so that doesn't happen again. All right. When's his gig? 18 hours. What is she doing? See, she might get kidnapped by aliens and get impregnated. That'd be awesome if she had another... she had an alien kid. Get out of my room.
Who's Mavadish? Prompter Narb and Kinjit Pankinjit. He's so end.
Get out of my tub!
Oh, it's a Roy.
Go burn up the dance floor.
Yibzy, Fadish.
Oh, for God's sake. He just needs to get out of the goddamn room.
One of Sally Pratt.
Thank you. What is he? This asshole, I'm telling you, is pissing me off.
What's up, Jim?
Oh, I'm all peace. So I'm a
Go clean something, bitch.
noose, go now.
Oh, sure shot.
Room for what?
You know what? I'm going to lock you in the room and you're going to starve to death.
Varixa will be Fahrenheit ish like.
Everyone but household members.
Quafica Abimo? Shelner. Camus band trip.
Just in a clunkus robot.
Kinguna. Phil. Grisham. Merkel Zira? Naba.
Meshka Craney. The puzzle. You're quite a sieg. If I have.
What's that got to do with me using my cell phone?
Drop your book. Oh, Zanahoy Sambisi. Oh, Mustish.
Gotha.
I don't care. Do your homework, kid. All right, come on. What the hell is going on here? Oh, there's no power. Did you do your homework? You little shit. Too tense.
Goodbye.
God, that kid is stank. No wonder he's tense. I'm tense. Literally, that butler would move. He kept sleeping in my bed, taking a bath in my tub. There's plenty of other bathrooms and showers. And that asshole is going to use my personal tub? Well, guess who got fired? You're fired. I can't do it like him. Like Trump. Lands, I gotta take a quick bio break. Ugh. Step away. That butler really just irked my shit. Hope I get another. You know what, actually? I don't need a butler. That guy wasn't doing shit. He's living on my dime. And I paid him for it.
Markham!
And I paid him for it. Fuck him. All right, I'll be right back. Bang this gig out. Kenji. Let's tell him we're ready to perform.
Kenji.
Tinkwell Brifner? Ah, Lucy, it's the Argent Seaman. Now. Chamala, Chamala Vagrish. Sepola,
Alright. See, just like that. That's how I do it. It's a weekend and I can focus on these kids and some skills. I didn't see what day of the week it was. Thursday.
Huh? Uh-huh. Oh, Mala's niv.
What skills does he have? Where is he at? With what? Creativity and motor. Let's get that motor up. No, you're playing pirate. What's your motor? You're gonna take a bath first, you little shit. It's too bad you didn't drown, kid. Yeah, there you go. Climb down instead of just climb under the covers. I don't want a butler. Interesting. You're tired, I know. You're taking a vacation day. So are you. And then you're going back to sleep, and I'm actually gonna let you guys sleep.
Bazy, Wombo, Yanuvo.
Must be nice to be able to take your own vacation days at school. There you go, boys. Get some rest. That reminds me. She always uses that first one anyway. So does he usually. Drop the nice one down that she has. Excuse me. Good, it's happening anyway. Yeah, baby.
On Rum Leray.
Vote on neighborhood action plans. Come on. What do we got? Ah, good. Recreation, not only will we be able to. So you got people gaming, but. Really? Never use that one. Casual friend time, I think you should go for it. let's see. Hunger and social. Gonna get some food, good for you. Oh, he did her, I think. So, after this, they're both going to the jungle gym, or the monkey bars. They're going to swing until those max out. Is there a reason why you're stuck? I really want her to get impregnated by an alien. I will totally cheat him on all his abilities to catch up to these two as well. We can socialize or do whatever your heart desires. He got it. That's one of the babies. So, all right, here we go. Get up here. Go, you two. Thank you.
Ona.
Yep. Just spam it. Nope, I don't care if he pisses himself. Skills to get up. Get up, Paul. Come on up. Get on up, Paul. Get on up. Get on up, Paul. Get on up. Oh, one's blind. That must give a bigger boost. There we go. He's catching up. Oh, you know why? Because adults were in the, and the adults give them a boost when they're near. Yeah. Keep going, kids. What do you stop for, Michael? Oh, because you gotta pee. I should put a pea bush up here. You know what? I'm going to put an outdoor. I'll put it behind the observatory if it fits. open air natural toilet. This open air model gives user a sense of freedom and ever found in an outdoor toilet. You gotta go potty? Build yours in there too. There we go. How's that, kids? Yep. This is great. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Just spam it. That's how I get toddlers up so quick. Like potty train. First thing I do is I spam it. I just spam the potty. They just spend the first like 2 minutes of their toddler life sitting on the toilet. That's it, baby. Yeah. We'll ride these monkey bars. I don't know why they both weren't getting that buff, though. care where you're going. Where is he going? React to first snow. Nah. Oh, are you sad? Oops. Go ahead, play in the snow now. There you go. Okay, kid. Yeah, you were up all night on those goddamn monkey bars. Good job, though. Good job. You got your motor up. You got your motor up. Tomorrow or tonight, whatever, is creativity. What do I got to do for that? Oh, yeah, that's right, those desks. Like table drawings, that's right. You guys hungry?
Yeah.
So we need two of those desks. No, Damien. Come in here and troll the... Alright, so while they're sleeping, let's decorate their room a little bit. I gotta put those desks, those creative desks, in their room. They're gonna be drawing friggin' pictures all day. It's under here. So, yeah, it's gonna be under here. They need to do those potions too. Under here. These critter, they're not playing with a dollhouse. Base game item, for crying out loud. I swear, better not be under desks. Creative, maybe? Sims for kids drawing table. Activity table. Are you kidding me? Needs a new activity table when some imagination, a little cardboard. Yeah, I wore these little critters out. I wore them out. Good. Saturday, this is, the weekend is really the time to get the skills, I feel. Oh, you know. I don't even. They'll wake up when they wake up. Why am I lagging? Of course he is. Yeah, I'm sorry. What's he gonna do? Oh, he needs to work out. I haven't worked him out in a while. She is. I didn't even have to tell her. She went and did it on her own. I'm not trying to look at her butt. I'm trying to look at that skyline. Right? Imagine looking at that view. If this were a real city skyline. And that's what you look at.
Nurchel Quosinex. Befalla Narble. Bin Vet. Yep.
No. Oh, no. You got up because you're hungry. Get leftovers. You got to use the potty. Use the potty. Use the potty in your bedroom, you fool. So they both need social. Alright. Well, they could talk while they craft. So, eat your chow. Eat your chow, kid. You're gonna be up all night crafting. Hard work, work. Hard work, work.
Aha. Terrace proud.
Hard work, work.
Counts in front.
That's right. And Uncle Louie's gonna sit right here to make sure you guys do it. Yep, jam to the music. Hard work, work. Hard work, work.
Ooh. Lola. Ozawa. Angie.
Yeah, I don't mind the kids when they get to this age because they're almost kind of like little adults. They don't throw those stupid little tantrums. They don't shit themselves. They don't have to be bathed. You just click and go, click and go, click and go.
Kabima bifne. Urno kanzi. Naboy winka.
You know?
Sparf, Infa, Jump, Honchi, Lanuba, Chiron, and Boy, Bolso. Charkelmazel? Zebna Chupa Yumbo, wait. Yori Bibna
Nayo,
Nayo. Gourbet, Bazoko, Lamov.
Back to work, kid. This is it. This is what you got planned.
Perfava zoo zombo Honchi Lanuba Zebna Chupa Yumba Loi Larnoi Ibazo Friba Ganush Somba Plero Fuba Grandma Udius. Mikos.
Hard work, work.
Grano Scar.
Hard work, work.
Lafa Gazi. Oh boy, Jabby Jones. You were so. Mikos.
Actually, Dad.
Dauba.
Come in here.
Me. Mikos.
Give him a boost.
Oh, yes.
Wow.
Oh,
draw people. People. Whoops. Draw people. Wow, he really is boosting them. Look at him go. More choices.
Now, boy, we go. Diva.
Cobble like a bow. Oh, boy, Gabby. Top.
Ooh, sporty. Aren't you being a bullsa?
Gobla Yamitina. Ooh. Jenna. For Papa Zoo.
All right. Now you're gonna draw people.
Hey, Luckum.
Naba. Snurzo Diba. Bazoo. Oh,
my Jabby Joe. Crush up. That's okay. We change it up, kiddo. All right. You go to sleep too. Okay, she is going to everyone's stuck. Come on. Huh.
Walsh Bequasson Yab.
Wogra.
Jorp Ursanis.
Eula Borbine.
Oh, Xanahoy.
Wrong game?
Oh. Ooh, mama. Oh,
no. Ooh, man. Yeah.
Baranoi.
JB go.
You got one literally right next to you, kid. Go back to sleep. Figure about another 40 minutes of this. So, yeah, we'll do an intellectual vlog, and then,
Taba Fondo, babe.
Oh, come on. Now what's a kid up? You got one right here, kid. Back to bed. Tibo Manza Zemo Fasanoi Valpin Saquinario.
Washa Zabris. Watch. Danini Fremic. Wabarani Zimze. Olibar Zamon. Bifala Narbal. Hapion Pashushi. Yiklish. Shelner. Lorey.
All right, so you guys know the routine from watching. Yep. So go ahead and walk all the way to the observatory, so you can come back down and finish what you started. I'll wait here. I'll wait here. Come on back down. Take your time, sweetheart. You want to get paid, don't you?
Huh?
Because I want to go attend to your kids. I wonder if those celebrity drinks work on them. So go eat. Let's upload it. All right, kid. Gonna troll the forums with Damien so they can get that boost.
Dauba. Guys, there's old Tiba. Fazoo.
Ushi mazo naba.
Let's see, he's six. He just hit six.
Perfa zumbo. Zarbo arena. Kabima bifne. Bazi aspa. Zerpa jobi. Mola. Yo, Bina. Ishu. Makita.
Ah, chibi.
Go back.
Because once you get these to 10, then they unlock some adult traits. They could start getting adult traits. Come on back. Choices programming. Let's practice. Now you're going to draw animals. Yeah. There we go. It's almost like she could see him through the wall, right? I love that they're talking to each other too, so they're getting some social work while this is going on, you know, getting some skills up while they work. You're not going to talk to the paparazzi. Yep, go to the bathroom. Draw another animal.
Ah.
Mola.
Yeah.
Mola. Mola.
Mm-hmm. Yep. We're power leveling these skills, baby. Assigned toilets so they would always use those toilets, or I wish they were smart enough to always use the ones closest to them.
Oh. Shimray. Orch Variki Wixona. Buquam Shalid. Nivave Swumi. The Sirak. Hampe Tibanu. Squame Quas.
Bazi Aspa. Zerpa Jobi.
You know, and with Dad giving him a boost, they're just power leveling through this.
Jerome?
Yeah, 9.
Falso. Bazi Aspa, Zerpa Jobi.
Hanadiola Shulip.
Yeah, if I can get them to 10, this will be a good 3.5 hours. There's his 9.
Gal Muklavi, Shumba Smurgos. Granite, Plapa.
Almost there, folks.
Zagu. Garbo.
Bell Greasel? Cleanzo Bull!
Huh? Oh, Karasha, Wamsa.
Bazzy Aspa. Zerpa Joby.
Meet Chloe Beck.
Salavine.
Uh-huh. He's got to call out.
Shokin. You know the Shokin? Rolshma Quex and Oz.
Y'all know Shima. Buddha, Guapo, or Moi. Grumps on me. Fever.
Tata, sure.
Did Michael call? He did. Nope. Okay. Come on, we're gonna get it. We're gonna get it before you pee yourself.
Napsa. Uh-huh. In a probe.
She's gonna practice writing. So I can write school notes. Bills. Actually, you can pay them right there. Pay the bills.
Oh, Bermuda Fenoy.
Just wanted to be able to write school notes. That's it, self-published books. All right. Let's see. I think we're gonna end it here. This would be a good place to save. So, yeah, I need to take a break. Get some food. Ugh. Kinda did 6 hours of streaming anyway. Ugh. So, yeah, I don't know if we'll edit this into anything. I'll just throw it up on the YouTube, probably. So, anyway.